Hey guys, Clumsy here, and welcome back to ETS2. In the previous episode, we arrived in Murmansk, in Russia. And today, we're going northwards, and I found the perfect job to get there. So we'll be going to this part here. Not sure how you pronounce that company, Fie, F-I-E. We'll see how it goes, but let's see, and I'll show you what kind of job we're taking. Now, I've had a lot of warnings from you guys that the road up ahead going north is a bit treacherous, so to speak. So it's a bit dangerous, and we have to take care and we have to be very wary of what kind of load we're carrying. So it's not going to be the heaviest, but it is still going to be a bit exciting, I guess, based on how it looks. Why is it still a bit dark? Yeah. So I still have the... how do you call it? Pudding told me how to pronounce Kriechbaum. I forgot. But yeah, I still have his engine mod. V8 engine mod. And you can hear it. Like the flapping. Like something stuck in the exhaust sound. I love it. I hope it's not too loud for you guys. Why did I go here? I'm not going to the mechanic. Whoops. Just passing through. Alright, let's do that one more time. Alright. Let's make a right turn this time. I was a bit confused with the beauty of the engine sound. Hope you guys are liking it too. I don't know, it sounds a bit primitive, if that's how I describe it, but it's somehow addicting as well. I can't explain it. Just has that certain factor. Anyway, wait a minute, Lind. So we should be turning left here, right? Yep. There we go. Okay, cool. Now, Murmansk is a bit huge in terms of how this city, how they develop the city. And I think it's ProMods, but I'm not really sure. Do correct me if I'm wrong, right? It might be RusMap because it's in Russia. But sometimes ProMods, I think ProMods did create some Russian cities already, so this might be ProMods as well. Not really sure. If you have more info on that, let me know, okay? But nonetheless, it is a beautiful city. Alright, this is our pickup point. Let's do it. It is a dump truck. Yeah, dump truck going to Moscow. Kusham. It's right next to Longyearbyen. There. So if you look at the map there, I can't zoom in, but you see they're right next to each other. Supposedly. But we'll have to go through this point to Kirkenes to get there. And they say the scenery here is magnificent. So this is 18 tons. It's a high value cargo, but it's a standard delivery, so we don't have to hurry. We can take our time. We can derp around, hopefully not too much, but we'll see how it goes. Yeah, hopefully light comes in soon. Yeah, it's almost 8 a.m. Oh, I forgot, the clock is there. Yeah, I try not to turn on the route advisor so much to make it more immersive, but yeah, I sometimes forget. Alright, here's hoping that this trailer actually works with advanced trailer coupling and then we don't get any funky errors or crashes with it. Right, let me just slow down here a bit. Okay. I honestly would like to try that mod which removes the lines here, the blinking lights, to make it more realistic. I might do that in the next episode. Ah, it worked perfectly. Amazing. Looks good. Looks good. Dump truck it is. 18 tons worth of it. Now where is that light coming from? It's coming from the dump truck? It looks like it is. No, I think it's coming from that place over there. Somehow there's a yellow light, but right now it's lessening already. From the buildings, I think. Yeah. Okay, dump truck is settled right behind us. Not sure how long it is, let's see. Let me try to review. One sec, let me cross this bridge over here. Yeah, it's not that long. It's not that heavy. Whoop, are we gonna hit that line? we did. But it's not really a physical line in terms of the game, so we should be fine. Still a bit dark. Turn on the lights. And before we proceed, plan our route. So this is our way. Going through here, still Russia. Let's pass through this one to discover it. Maybe I'm not sure how much I need to explore, maybe here. Yeah, that sure would unlock nickel. How the heck does that word become nickel? I have no clue. Alright, and then Kirkenes. Let's go through here. And then we'll take a ship, a ferry towards... Trip distance is 1584. Ah, actually, Moskusham is actually farther than Longyearbyen. That's perfect. Alright, that's good. So... what I don't know is how long this trip is, this land distance. Well, I guess only one way to find out. Let's proceed. Yeah, I love that engine sound. Do let me know, guys, if it's too soft, too low volume, if you want to adjust it, you want it louder. Because I would certainly welcome if you wanted louder. No problem with me. This is so addicting. I like it. What is that hump? We also went through it the first time we went here. Okay. Slow down. Bus incoming! What the heck? Huh. Did we hit the bus or did we hit a car? Not sure where it came from. You might see it in the video, but I didn't see it. I didn't see anything hit us. This one's going right, alright. Highway time. Kind of hit the curb there. Damage check, we're good. Alright. Okay, here we go. This is beautiful here. The roads are actually... I don't know. I was expecting more of a rural scenery, but it looks like Murmansk is a very well-developed city. Look at all those bridges. If this reflects real life, which I assume it would to a certain point. Not bad at all. There's even a left turn signal here. A protected left turn, which doesn't happen very often. Yep, all good. Look at this bridge, man. This is perfect. Wow. Yeah. Beautiful, definitely. We'll take a picture later on when the sun rises. We stay here. Speed limit 100, perfect. That's the beauty about Russia. I think it's the only city, at least in ETS2, that allows this speed for trucks in the highway. Yep, it's beautiful here, guys. And oh, Eddie Stolberg reaches here. Amazing. All right. Even the idle of the engine, if I'm not stepping on the gas, on the pedal, it sounds really nice. Beautiful, beautiful. Shang, thanks for recommending this. This is awesome. I've also been getting a lot of recommendations for the next truck. Thanks for that, guys. I'll be sure to check them out. Some are classic, some are more high-tech, more modern, so to speak. But I haven't really checked them out yet, and it will be a while before we get our new truck, so you'll have to cozy yourselves in here. And crap, I forgot to remove the sun visor. That's okay. At least the truck looks cooler from outside. But yes, we will see. Yeah, so what I was saying was the next truck will take a while, because if you remember, our garage is full. So we'll have to... Is it really? I think it's either full or we have to upgrade it. So it's gonna be at least 100k. And then 100k to upgrade it, or 180k to buy a new garage, either way. And then another 100 to 200k for a new truck. So it's going to take a while to save all of those. Save up all that money, because we only have 4k right now. So yeah, you can imagine, right? Ah, beautiful. This is a beautiful scenery. It's a bit uphill and it's a bit winding, so it's quite challenging actually, but I think we'll be in for a ride later on. And it's a bit narrow, if you notice. If I come across someone right now, it's not gonna be a pretty picture, I would say. But so far, so good. Yeah, so far we're hanging in there. Oh crap. Yeah, just I have my foot on the pedal 100%, and I'm scared to downshift because I might not be able to go up again. We're still in the green range in the RPM, so we should be fine. Should be the right torque, the perfect amount of pull. Yeah, and we're getting through it. Perfect. Together with that awesome engine sound. Yeah. Pull it. And this time it's downhill, so let's slow down a bit. Retarder, full retarder. Yep. There we go. Man, this is a beautiful road. Beautiful route. I like it. Whoa, 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 whoa. What is this? Aha, a detour. Alright. Suit yourselves. Whoa. Looks like that road there is under construction or something. Good thing we slowed down a little, because there were barely any signs except for those two barricades. Come on, can do it. There we go. Trailer check. We're good. Speed limit is 20. Can you imagine? Why? What's in here? That would make me need to be at 20. Like, this is the slowest speed limit. Can any of you guys read that? Oops. Totally out of my line here. Okay, 100. We're back. Let's do this. Beautiful. Ah, the sun has risen. Perfect. Now when we come across some kind of bridge, or maybe when the mountains come in range, it's time for picture taking. Yes, that sounds good. 100 on these roads on a single lane road that's so narrow? I'm not sure that's the wisest decision. So I'm not going to go full 100 the whole way. I'm going to give it a bit of a allowance, even with those bumps going on. Alright. Looks like a lot of ups and downs here. Yep. A little bumpy. Not the smoothest of roads. But we're good, all in all. So yeah, I'm still a little update on the channel. Some of you guys are trying to look for other games. I am kind of on the fence on which game to buy. Actually, I might buy Battlefield 1. I know that's not like the best game probably for... Wow, look at that view. That view is awesome. Will we get there? I think we will. We will have to take a picture soon enough. But yeah, I was saying about games. I might get Battlefield 1 or Farming Sim 17. I know that's like the opposite of games. One's fully action-packed, one is more chilled, relaxed, and everything. But I'm not sure really which one to buy. I might get Battlefield 1 and then maybe I'll get also Farm Sim 17. Just get them both. Solves the issue, but not really because I have very limited hard drive space. So it's not... I can't just get everything, you know. Oh man, this is awesome. We'll have to get a wide screen, wide angle here. Is that like a real castle? Only thing is the post gets in the way. So it's not like the best so far, but we'll find an angle. Maybe that one? Hey, this Tobert right behind us. Wait. Let's focus here. That's not bad. That actually looks pretty nice because that shows all the colors. Bit of blending in the water, sand or whatever stone that is, the castle and the White Alps over there. White Mountains. Is that where we're going? Not sure, but I do like how it looks. That's beautiful. Okay, let's take a picture of that. Maybe this was thumbnail worthy. We'll see if we find a better one later on. Oops. Okay, let's do it. Iveco. I came through across a lot of Ivecos during my Euro trip, especially in Italy. Well, it is based in Italy, right? Iveco is. So it makes sense. But it's not bad. I did see a lot of Ivecos there and a lot of them look pretty cool. I know it's not one of the most favorite trucks overall, but for based on what I've seen, it's actually pretty nice. I like it here. And I like how this guy just stopped for us. Will you also? Please? Please? Thank you. Forced my way through. Beautiful. Was that a tank? Did you guys see that? It's hard to see now, but that was a tank for sure. Remnants from the war, I guess. 90. Okay, yeah, true, it's 90. That's accurate. For some reason, they decide to go 90 here. When it's a bit wider than the previous roads we've been in. Who knows why. Anyway. Yeah, so game update. Might be Battlefield 1. Might be Farm Sim 17. Who knows. Might be both. But yes, I am also looking for other games. That's why to add to the channel. To vary it up a bit. Even though I love ETS2. Sometimes it helps to change it up so it keeps the ideas fresh and adds on to the variety, pulls in more people, more or less. But if you have any other games in mind, do let me know, okay? Because right now ETS2 is the only main game I'm playing. And I would be... Actually, you know what? I might actually buy Battlefield right after recording this, because I've been watching a lot of videos and I was really itching to play it, you know, that multiplayer aspect. Who knows, maybe I can stream one time and we can play together. But the only problem with that is the region, because I'm from Asia, I'm in Singapore. So if you guys play with me, might be laggy. I might lag, or you might lag, or both of us might. I don't know how it works. I mean, the last real first-person game I played was Call of Duty 3, I think? Or was it Modern Warfare 1? But yeah, one of those. It was a great game, but I played it in the PS3 even. Yeah, still in the PS3. But I played that for quite a while, the multiplayer. I loved it. It's a great game to... Look at that! Whoa, whoa, whoa. It's a great game to just... Wow. This looks like a better scenery. So we'll have to take a photo here. But yeah, Call of Duty Battlefield 1 looks like a great game to play for just quite a while. Just step into the game, play it with others 30 minutes, 1 hour, and you're done. You're tired afterwards. At least I am. That might be the same thing here. Oh, wow. Look at that, guys. Turn off blur. Yes. Wide angle. Yes. The sun is there on that side, so we might pick this side here. Man, how can I frame this properly? This would be the nicer angle, I guess. Like that. But field of view might limit it a bit, like that. Something like this maybe would work. Not sure which one you like better, but I think both of them are nice. Yes. Right. So yeah, I might buy it. I'm not sure if I will feature it in the channel, if I will make videos. Maybe at the very least I will stream it. But I'm not sure if that's something that people would like to see. Because first and foremost, the big guys, the big YouTubers, the big streamers would for sure play it. It's a AAA game. Everyone likes to play it. I mean, most of the people like to play it. So if I record something, probably people will watch the big YouTubers over me, right? I mean, that's why. But then again, who knows? I might try it at the very least and see how it goes. If people like it, I'll continue. If they don't, if you don't, then I'll stop. But we'll see. And I'll keep you posted if I do buy it and if I do enjoy it. For sure, I'll derp up. For sure, I won't be like the best sniper, the best guy ever, but I think I'll enjoy it. No, I bought this first-person game once. Look at this. Just on the side of the road, taking a drink, watching the cars come by. What is that? It looks like a sign to take care, because you have a family waiting for you. That seems to be what the sign is saying. So don't drive recklessly. You have a family waiting for you. Anyway. Too many distractions. I know, sorry guys, but yeah, let's see. What is cool trucks behind me? Anyway, so yes, that's the update on the channel, and I am still trying to work on the video for our Europe trip. What is that? Oh, negative 7,000 because of our loans. Crap. That's okay. We'll earn that right back. So yeah, I still have to do it. I do have some footages of our from our trip from the different cities that we were in. This is a beautiful sight, guys. I'm not sure if it gets any better, but I am enjoying this route a lot. This is beautiful. Wow. I was left speechless for a second. Right. Yes. So I'm still working on the video. Hope I can manage it, but it's going to be a very long task because I'm not really used to making vlogs and editing videos with real-time, real-life footage. Look at that industrial zone right there. Looks like something out from city skylines. Speed limit here is 110. Wow. Cool. So yeah, I do have a lot of footages from the different cities that we went to. I took a lot of videos with my phone there. It's a 1080p. Too fast. 1080p 60fps. So it's a smooth video, but my hands are kind of shaky, so I don't have a tripod or anything. So don't expect like a professional footage. Okay. Wow. Slow down. Please, slow down. Oh, man. I have a full-on retarder here right now. Because it's super scary with a downhill like this. There we go. Much better. So we turn right here. And then, because time is about to run out, I think it's a perfect opportunity to stop over. Because we are reaching the city. Is it Kirkenes? Or is it... No, I think it's just the first one. Nickel. Yeah, it's Nickel. Okay. Yep, all done good. Nice. Beautiful. I just hope we have enough money by the time we need to take the ferry. I'm not sure if they will allow us to board the ferry if we have no money. Man, I didn't think of that. Nickel discovered, perfect. So maybe we can stop over somewhere, get some gas. We're still in Russia, yes. But the scenery is just stunning here in this place. Looks like the border of civilization. Whoa, in that car as well. What are people up to in here? Insane, guys. Beautiful. So that city we saw from above, from the highway, yeah, it's this one, this industrial city. The plants and everything. Hey, come on, into it. Good thing we took a V8 for this. At least makes it a bit less of a challenge. Okay, we'll stop over at that gas station, take a break, and we'll continue in the next episode. I am enjoying this journey so far, guys. Hope you are too. It's been wonderful. Yeah, this is one of the most unique landscapes that I've ever seen in this game. So glad we went through here. I think this is new as of ProMods 2.11 as well, so that's perfect. First, the entrance, I guess, anyway, would be okay. And let's just stop over here. Pretend that we are fueling up. Or maybe we can. No, we cannot fuel up because we don't have any money left. Crap. This is a problem. Yeah, money problems in this game. Didn't imagine it would happen. Anyway guys, that's going to be it for now. Hope you did enjoy the episode. If you did, please give me a thumbs up and subscribe for more updates. And do let me know if you have any comments on the engine sound, volume, any games, Battlefield 1, Farm Sim 17, other games that you have in mind. Do let me know, okay? And look at this guy. Looks like he has some car problems. Anyway, that's gonna be it for now. Thanks for watching and you guys have a nice day, right? Clumsy trucking, everyone, and bye-bye.